The big news. Katy Perry, Russell Brand are split up. And how they are married, they are getting divorced. Because Russell wanted to be, but Katy just wanted to party. But what do you think? Do you think they should have had a baby? Baby, a party. Comment me if you're on, or like me. Please like me. So here's the big news. The song of Katy Perry, The One That Got Away, which I'll put on in a minute, that song is related to what happened between them two. If you listen to the lyrics. And that's to do with because he got away from her because she just wanted to party. And she was only 26 and he was about in his 30s or something. Late 30s or early 30s, I don't know. But, how can I explain it? Well, the older people always want the baby, and the boy always says he wants the baby, but the lady doesn't because she has to go for all trouble. Why can't men do it? Come on, why can't men have babies? I mean, come on, men have to have babies. Well, you can. Because men just, I don't know what they do to make you pregnant, but you're not good at all. But it's always the men who want it. But the lady never does. Never, ever, 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 ever. So, that's the big news. That's the big news. The big, big news. It's the biggest news of all. That's what is on this week. And Katy Perry went to Hawaii and Russell Brand went back to Britain. So, and then before that, Katy gave Russell the ring back. So it's a bit this week. And I'll just play the song for you just so you can hear it.
Never been a one day I'd be losing you.
what? On the official video, right? It's on where Katy Perry is drinking alcohol. She's drinking out of a bottle and just drunk. So that's the song. And Russell Brand got away from going to Britain, Great Britain, where I live, which is Newcastle. Okay, it's that morning. It's been up now, so there's the big news! That's the biggest. Let's do it again.